get drunk.
We're visiting On Farm Estate Distillery and mixing some drinks.
I think there's some recipes here.
I often make cocktails for our family. We'll see if Jared is a better cocktail maker than I am.
Oh, I like this one. Hot romance.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Jared looks really good today. I'm a sucker for a plaid and some jeans.
Are you following your recipe or are you just dumping things
we're
in
just,
there?
We're going with it at this point.
Erin looks gorgeous today. Pretty captivated by her every time I see her.
Mona Truth here.
Yeah.
This is actually delicious.
Oh, there you go. No.
A little worrying that he's better at it than me. I'm gonna like get kicked out of the family.
Got a nice like barrel set up out here.
Set up.
My little drink.
What kind of surprise do you think is in store for tomorrow?
I'm guessing maybe another dater.
I'm glad I'm here today and I get to spend that one-on-one time with you. Hopefully influence your decision for this surprise coming out. Whatever this curveball might be, I'm pretty confident in the connection I have with Erin, but you still kind of get in your own head a bit.
What's your like relationship history?
So I'd say like my last more so serious relationship was probably like 5 years ago or so. I hit a certain point where I just felt like I really needed to focus on like building my own career in that. And
right.
I kind of know who I am now that I feel like I can really give that to someone else as well.
Tend to like have a serious relationship and then go years in between.
Yeah.
Even when you kissed me, it had been like 2 years since I'd like kissed anyone because I just was done after my last one.
I'm definitely developing more and more feelings for Jared. I'm also trying to like not pull back, which is something I will often do once I start to get feelings because that feels dangerous.
I was really not expecting this, to be honest.
Yeah.
I
like
makes me a little nervous, to be honest.
Yeah.
But.
Well, it's a weird situation, obviously. It's exciting to see where things are going. I think things are moving pretty fast, but it's amazing to have that kind of connection with someone.
Really opened the floodgates here, I think.
I'm a hopeless romantic and a cynic, and I kind of thought the cynic side was going to win. I've definitely been caught off guard by how comfortable I am with Jared and how romantic and wonderful this is starting to feel.
Farming for Love. Stream now on CTV.ca and the CTV app.